sensation on your butt cheeks, but that just means it's working. Hey, man, let me call you back. Hey, bro, how y'all get in my house?
I almost think I'm playing.
My name is Isaac, and this is my channel.
Oh God, I should have stayed in school.
Bro, I don't feel good.
I got a stomach ache in my big toe. Hey bro, how did I even get here?
What's up, Moody Guy? Welcome to my channel, guys. You already know what it is. My name is Isaac Moody, and you are watching The Moody Approach. Guys, today is going to be a great day because guess what? Everything is working how it's supposed to be working. Channel's going well. Instagram's going well. My love life's going well.
Hello?
I'm just saying you could do better.
We're about to do this reaction video on Bella E Sensual by Romeo Santos, Daddy Yankee, and Nicki Jam. So guess what? Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel so that you can be updated with the great content I post on this channel on a weekly basis. That being said, blah blah blah, let's go.
Wondering why I'm doing so much moving. I'm ready.
Hola, mi amor. Vengo acompañado. Tiguan.
Nicky, Nicky, Nicky Jam.
Let me holler at you for a second. Uno de nosotros es de barrio fino, un tipo muy real.
The big boss.
Nos jugó una apuesta que ni te miremos que te va a robar.
Damn.
El otro es medio loco, con 20 tatuajes y ese swing de calle.
Dímelo, papi.
Y en su Lamborghini con la vía salvaje quiere impresionarte. El chico de las poesías, atentamente tu servidor. Y sensual, sobrenatural. Uno de nosotros te tiene que conquistar.
Y sensual, sobrenatural. Uno de nosotros te tiene que conquistar. Trátate como una dama, los tres tenemos.
Okay,
go kill it.
I'm liking it so far. Hey! Okay. 5 in the morning. I wish I could roll my R's like that.
Bye, baby.
Window Uber.
No, she was saying by me, right?
Took it off to the Uber.
I know, but she was saying by me. Look how she looks sexy, man. She loves me.
Hey. Ooh, daddy's over here, bro.
Sí, claro.
Clowning, for real. Yeah, you already know. I likes it, man. There's not much you can really say about that because it just put it all in that. I like it, man. I enjoyed the video. Daddy Yankee is always a pleasure. You already know what's up, man. I'm so glad I'm introduced to new artists right now. Romeo Santos and Nicky Jam. Well, Nicky Jam, I believe I already knew him before. But, bro, this is great, man. I like this kind of stuff. Belle Essential. I think that's how I say it. If not, comment section. You already know what it is. He's almost top tier to being the best, bro. But that being said, man, tell me what you guys think. If you guys enjoyed it, if you guys didn't, man, let me know. Let me know about my performance also, man, because you guys know I always try to put a lot of work into these videos too. And, you know, that being said, it comes with the territory. I'm trying to be the best like these guys, man. That's it, man. For real. There's nothing else I can really say, but I thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really do appreciate all you guys, man. I do thank you so much, and I'll see you guys next time.
Street life intelligent, mean everything, so you know that I'm slow. Hit me, my brother, pull up on the kid, and you know that we slow. Know that you niggas gon' hit me, my brother, because we on a bruh. Y'all niggas be snitching, y'all know when they're dripping, but y'all won't be slow. What? She won't be slow, he won't be slow.